Hello friends, find the value of c if c to the power 32 equal to 2 to the power c. Let's have a solution. To get rid of this c, take power 1 over c on both sides, c to the power 32 to the whole power 1 over c equal to 2 to the power c to the whole power 1 over c. C and c will be cancelled, and since a to the power n to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn, so we have c to the power 32 times 1 over c will be 32 over c equal to 2. Next, to get rid of this 32, take 1 over 32 on both sides, c to the power 32 over c to the whole power 1 over 32 equal to 2 to the power 1 over 32. Here 32 and 32 will be cancelled. We get c to the power 1 over c equal to 2 to the power 1 over 32. Since 1 equal to 2 over 2, so it will be equal to c to the power 1 over c equal to 2 to the power 2 over 2 times 1 over 32. C to the power 1 over c equal to 2 square to the power 1 over 2 times 1 over 32. Clear? C to the power 1 over c equal to 2 square is 4 to the power 1 over 32 times 2 is 64. Next, c to the power 1 over c equal to 4 to the power 2 over 2 times 1 over 64. C to the power 1 over c equal to 4 square to the power 1 over 2 times 1 over 64. C to the power 1 over c will be equal to 4 times 4 is 16 to the power 1 over 2 times 64 is 128. Next, c to the power 1 over c, 16, again 2 over 2 times 1 over 128. We have c to the power 1 over c equal to 16 square to the power 1 over 2 times 1 over 128. C to the power 1 over c equal to 16 times 16 is 256 to the power 1 over 2 times 128 is 256, which shows that c equal to 256, which is our final answer. But verify to the power 32 equal to 2 to the power c, where c equal to 256. Put the values here. 256 to the power 32 equal to 2 to the power 256. Here we have 256 to the power 32 equal to 2. Since 8 times 32 equal to 256, so we have 256 to the power 32 equal to 2 to the power 8 to the whole power 32. 256 to the power 32 equal to 2 to the power 8 is 256 to the power 32 as it is. You can see 256 to the power 32 equal to 256 to the power 32, left hand side equal to right hand side. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.